Zoe Kravitz. If she let me, I'd be glowing savage. She be screaming like I'm huge when I'm only average. If this was a kung fu movie, it'd be called The Lonely Dragon. Cause it's been so many years since he had it, which means he'll hop it quickly like a rabbit. Straight up giving her the magic, call it the hat trick. That's sick, like I'm trying not to stain a mattress. I gotta holler, she's like a skylight, bet that brain is fantastic. Got fantasies of stretching like she made of elastic. Looking like ice cream, top of caramel. Hit it with that lyrical passion, so hot I swear she'll melt. That underground will have her go up and down like a carousel. Have a bobber head on me cause my sound is tougher than a bed of nails. Kiss her neck with my words, she'll love it, it never fails. And I be swimming all up in it like Phelps. And not only does Zoe have eyes, you can get very lost in. I bet she tastes amazing with strawberry frosting. I'm just saying she ain't no ordinary hot chick. What got me tripping is she probably addictive like chocolate. Yeah. I'm thinking dirty, dark, and twisted, kinda gothic. I might even still try to get it if she toxic. But for real, I would risk it for a goddess, sir. Just another typical rap song about Zoe and me wishing I was peeling off that thumb. Just another typical rap song about Zoe and me wishing I was peeling off that thumb. Just another typical rap song. I be thinking to myself, she is a dream. At the telly, I want room 112 if I get the peaches and cream. Then after beating the thing, she'll still get treated like a queen. That caramel complexion shines like medallions. I confess it, she badder than a Michael album. I be losing hip-hop affection, she could have it by the gallon. And when she gets one dose, she could not deny my talents. Word of pop, let me see Zoe toss it up like a salad. And it's more than a celebrity crush if I'm gonna write a ballad. Psych. And I guess she was Channing Tatum. Damn, I hate him. I feel like asking her, damn boo, why you have to date him? It's not a good move, you ruined my imagination. You can't just cut me from your life like a laceration. Nah, you don't need him, he trash like sanitation. So yeah, come here, get you a real man to play with. But I'm not a toy, she could ditch the boy. If I could get a taste, I'd put her in the middle state, Illinois. If she sits on my face, it'll be sweeter than Minute Maid. I'm trying to fill a void until it's moist. Out of Zoe's favorite rappers, I got the better flow. Every bar is like a massage from head to toe. I'm like an alcoholic from Mexico. She's some tequila, I can't let it go. It's like an obsession though, making every man think sexual. She's a caramel sundae cause her flesh is so edible. Will she ever hear this? We'll never know. Until then I'ma just fantasize about her in a temple candlelights. I dedicate a song to my Zoe, genuine, my pony, damn it, ride. Get up in her like a ninja with my samurai. It'll never happen, why? I don't know cause I'm an unattractive guy. I still dream about grabbing her thighs and give her the best she ever had in her life. Just another typical rap song about Zoe and me wishing I was peeling off that thong. Caramel sundae, she mixed with Spanish vanilla. Like that's where they belong, man she's so lit. I swear her parents made a bond. Just another typical rap song about Zoe and me wishing I was peeling off that thong. Caramel sundae, she mixed with Spanish vanilla. Like that's where they belong, man she's so lit. I swear her parents made a bomb. Vente pa' acá, mi helado de caramela. Mi hermosa. Chill.
One love to my chocolate deluxes. Keep your name.
Well, technically, all flavors. Chill.